Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mariam Zafar and I am a HCI consultant and my topic of discussion is color wheel. So let's discuss it. First, I will discuss the complementary color scheme. Complementary colors are colors that are opposite each other on the color wheel. Imagine the color wheel as a clock. Take the color directly opposite that number and you will have your complementary colors. For example, in this picture, 2 green and 8 red. A complementary absorbs all the light waves the other color reflects and the strongest contrast to the color. The next topic is the double split complementary color scheme. Double split complementary color scheme consists of 4 colors, 2 on either side of the 2 complements, but not the original set of colors. The next one is the monochromatic color scheme. Monochromatic colors are one color in a hue with that tints and shades of that color. Tint means adding white to the color. Shades mean adding black to the color. And value mean the lightness and the darkness of an object. And tone means adding gray to a color. The next topic is the warm and cool color scheme. Warm colors ranges from, for example, in this color wheel, they ranges from yellow, yellow orange, orange, red orange, red, red violet, and are colors that advance towards you. And the cool colors you can see in this color wheel are yellow green, green, blue green, blue, blue violet, violet, and are colors that recede or go into the picture. The next topic is grayscale. Grayscale, definition of grayscale is a value scale is a scale of grays running from black to white. My last topic is neutral colors. Neutral colors are those colors which are not found on the color wheel but are mixed by other colors on the color wheel. The sum of the neutral colors are white, brown, gray, black. Thank you for watching this. You can contact me on my Gmail address, which is mariamzafar490@gmail.com.